and this report was published in 2002. Reflecting now on yet another police shooting, it is not difficult to be cynical and ask the question, after all of these years of public concern and efforts to bring police into conversations so that we're not talking among ourselves, why is there such a disconnect between police training and the behavior of some of the rank and file officers? Why was Sammy Yatem shot 9 times while he was done, then tasered? There are many questions not being asked and many answers not being provided. There are mechanisms that exist to hold our police accountable to their own, to build public trust and public confidence to serve and protect. The Special Investigations Unit, the Office of the Independent Police Review Director, the Policing Standards Division of the Public Safety Unit of the Ministry of Community Safety and Correctional Services, the Toronto Police Services Board, the Police Services Act, the Ombudsman, and many other bodies exist. While all these bodies are entrusted with protecting the public interest, who among them is monitoring, asking questions, receiving answers, and who is the police accountable to? We are dismayed that we have to start all over again to question the system of police training, accountability, and oversight, and the administration of justice in addressing policing and police conduct. However, we believe that the police must be prepared to listen, accept, and acknowledge their mistakes. They must make the necessary corrections of the deficiencies that exist, and they must be prepared to accept help and additional assistance when needed from community-based organizations, mental health professionals, in language interpreters and translators, social workers, and people at all levels of society who understand and can educate on the complexities and the risk factors in dealing with our increasingly diverse and in some cases vulnerable citizens of this city. We hope that this press conference and the subsequent rally will be an opportunity to translate our energies towards meaningful solutions for the good of the community, the good of the city, and the betterment of policing in this diverse city. We urge greater political will from our elected officials and public oversight bodies to rebuild public trust in our policing, law enforcement, and public safety mechanisms in this diverse city. We want to see results. That's all we ask. Thank you.